about the food that you can harvest from this tide zone here. And then you'll notice regular green algae and some black spots along that wall. You have a lot of mussels and barnacles that grow right below that. And during our really low tides, you can even see some starfish and